Ed, we love you and we will remember you always.